California Governor Gavin Newsom says he will use the Texas abortion law as a model for California residents to go after people with assault weapons. Ed, Newsom is upset with the Supreme Court. Will his threat to empower citizens like in Texas did against abortion enforcement, is that going to get the attention of the Supreme Court justices?
I think it will. I think it already has, actually. And let's make something clear. This is an issue that is not about guns. This is an issue about the basis of the law that was written into the Texas abortion law. Can citizens enforce a law that a government cannot? And what California is trying to do here, now, by the way, I'm not a lawyer, but my interpretation of this is what California is trying to do here is establish the precedent. If the Supreme Court rules in favor of the Texas abortion law, then that sets a precedent that supports the California gun law. But if they say that California can't do this on guns, then that undermines the Texas abortion law. So it really doesn't have to do about Texas or abortion. It has to do with precedent, and that's what we're seeing here. It really could be any issue.
Ed Espinoza, do you see other Democratic-led states kind of following Newsom's threat and doing the same thing?
I do. I see lots of states because I know that there are lots of Republican-led states that have already said if this withstands Supreme Court scrutiny, they will pass this law. So why wouldn't other Democratic states also try to test this law on other issues? And it's really important here because one of the things that Chief Justice John Roberts said in his rulings, this came out on Friday, I'm reading this verbatim, he said that the clear purpose and actual effect of the Texas law was to nullify this court's rulings, which is a dangerous precedent and is not how this is supposed to work. So yes, I do see other states, red and blue states, following suit. I think it's very dangerous, and I think it's something the court needs to take very seriously.